Hi, this is Tim Hoy from the Steinway Piano Gallery. Welcome to our latest edition of Steinway Piano Gallery's concert performances. If you're visiting for the first time, I want to tell you what it is that we do here. First, we're one of the largest piano stores in the country. In addition to being the exclusive dealer for Steinway & Sons Piano and Steinway Design Boston and Essex Pianos, our 30,000 square foot showroom is home to several hundred new and used pianos where you can make side-by-side comparisons of many name brands. So whether it's a concert instrument or a piano for a beginner, we'll have one. Our technical staff services most of the performance venues in Michigan, and they can tune, repair, or restore your piano. We're also home to the new Spirio piano, which can faithfully reproduce the performances of one of the 1,600 Steinway artists worldwide right in your own living room. It will forever change the way that you listen to music. And we're committed to your education. Our Arts Academy has hundreds of students of all ages coming to learn music and to create art. And in the Steinway Hall, we can comfortably seat up to 250 people for some of the greatest musical events provided by the best talent in the Midwest, as well as internationally known musicians and singers. Every concert's different, featuring different artists and a variety of styles, so make sure you tune in. For the great lovers of classical music, we host a variety of performances by Steinway artists and arts organizations like Detroit Symphony Orchestra and Michigan Opera Theater. If you'd like advance notice about our concerts, just send us your email and we'll make sure you will get an announcement. If you enjoy what we do here, we would love it if you would visit SteinwayDetroit.com and give us a review, or like us on our Facebook page, or go on your Facebook page and let your friends know what we do here. And if you want to experience the thrill of playing music, come in and see Cliff Monier, our resident pianist, and he can get you started. And one last thing, consider showing your appreciation by making a donation of any amount to support these musicians and their families. As with all of our concerts here at Steinway, proceeds will go directly to the musicians performing each week. We're going to continue to live stream our concerts until we can return to our regular sized audiences. So, pour yourself a glass of wine and a comfy chair and feel the music, because music is what feelings sound like. Here's why we say, come play with us. It's what we do. Enjoy. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. We're coming to you live from Steinway, Detroit. And the first two songs that you just heard were composed by William Gillock, an American composer. The next piece you're going to hear is by another American composer of the 19th century. He's in the same time period as Chopin and Liszt, but somehow kind of been forgotten nowadays. But he's an American composer who traveled all over the world and composed music, some patriotic American music, but also based on his travels. And the one I'm going to play for you is Memories of Andalusia, so Spain, obviously. And you'll hear a lot of Spanish influence. It's really fun. So I hope you enjoy. This is Memories of Andalusia by Gottschalk.
Thank you.
That was Memories of Andalusia by Gottschalk, an American composer. I hope you noticed my tie. I'll be playing some more American music, an American tie. But for now, we're going to move on to some Chopin and Liszt. I prepared some waltzes and some special music for you. So here is a waltz by Chopin. Thank you. Now for more upbeat music, on to Liszt. Liszt, he wrote many original compositions, but he also transcribed a lot of other people's music and made it more difficult often, but sometimes more fun too. And I love playing music of Schubert's, but Liszt also transcribed Schubert's music into more difficult, sometimes more fun music, piano music. And so I'd like to play for you a waltz, basically mix of waltzes by Schubert by the hands of Liszt. Here goes.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to play for you another waltz by Chopin in the same opus, A flat major. Thank you. That was a Chopin's waltz in A flat major. I'd like to play for you another piece in A flat major by Liszt now. I said Liszt transcribed a lot of other musicians' music. This time it's Schumann's music. Schumann composed this very famous, actually it's a song, that was dedicated to his wife Clara for their wedding. So it's really filled with romantic German words. That's been transcribed for solo piano. I'm not going to be singing tonight. But Liszt really transcribed a really beautiful version of this song by Schumann. So I hope you enjoy. This is Widmung, or Dedication, by Schumann, arranged by Liszt. Thank you. That was Widmung, or Dedication, by Schumann. Okay. I'd like to play for you some Gershwin to end tonight's program. Gershwin, of course, is a very important American composer, and he wrote American in Paris or Rhapsody in Blue, and he wrote so many really great songs. But for solo piano, he wrote also preludes in the tradition of classical music, preludes by Bach, Chopin, Shostakovich, so many others. But of course, his music is a little bit different from classical, but it's really fun to play, and I think it's a great finale to tonight's program. So thank you for tuning in. Thank you so much to Steinway Detroit, Tim Hoy, and Cliff Monier for producing this show. Here are three preludes by George Gershwin. Thank you.
Thank you.